We shall learn bundling JS and CSS files into our layout page. Now, what is bundling? Bundling refers to adding proper link and script tags into your head tag. We use link tag for CSS files and script tag for JS files. Bundling means adding these tags properly into the head tag, so that these paths they resolve correctly. The second reason for bundling is compression and minification. What is minification? Minification is to remove the white space from your JavaScript or CSS files. If you remove white space, then the file size reduces considerably. As a result, the file will load very quickly. And compression is putting a number of files together into one zip. If we put our files into one zip unit, into one compressed unit, then the number of calls to your server, it reduces considerably. To understand this better, let us see this. Suppose your page contains a number of script tags having SRCs here, and these are 10 script tags at the top of your page. If we do not bundle them together and do not compress them together, then your browser will make 10 different requests to the server. This has issues because modern browsers, they generally limit the number of concurrent requests to 6. If a 7th request comes, it is queued. So this means if you have 10 files in a sequence, then first 6 might come simultaneously, but for the other 4, you might have to wait for them to download. So a better way is to put all these 10 files into one compression unit so that they travel as a single unit, and instead of making 10 different requests, you make one single request to the server. This improves performance and the loading of the first page. So in summary, we need bundling to first of all add proper paths to the CSS or JS files, and secondly to compress and minify so that the white space is removed and files become shorter. And on top of it, if you have 10 files coming down from your server, put all of them 10 into one compressed unit. Your browser is able to unzip it automatically. All browsers, they support zipping. So if you put all 10 of them into one zipped unit, your browser will automatically segregate them into the 10 units. So you can imagine a performance improvement here. So MVC has a special system for compressing, minification and proper path resolution. You do not need to write minified files. You can put as many spaces as you like. But if you use the MVC bundling feature, then they will be automatically minified and compressed before service. So let us now prepare for the bundling process. This process involves two stages. One is to get the proper NuGet packages, and second is to write an initialization code in the global.asax file. So we will first get the relevant NuGet packages. For this you will need internet connected, and let us see how to do that. You should go to the tools and go to the library package manager and open the package manager console. It opens a console like this. This feature is available on Visual Studio 2012, and let us now write at this prompt